Hey guys, welcome back to FR Legends. So this video was all over place, so I'm gonna cut out the parts that don't make sense. So if the video seems a bit choppy, that's why. So today we're gonna start off slow and just drift all my cars again. From next video we'll get started on the new build of 4 doors R32. You may notice that I've downsized a few of my car's wheels. I've come to the realization that large wheels just look horrible. I haven't driven this car in a while, so that was fun. Let's get on with the IS300. Now I can't promise that FR Legends is gonna stay for months on end, like car parking will, but it'll stay for a good month or two. Time for the rotary. This car is also very fun. I love how I did the carbon fiber over fenders. Very terrible lead score. For fuck's sakes. Much better score. Not the biggest fan of how long this car is, but either way it's pretty fun. Now for my favorite car in the garage, the 86. Why is my rear badge white? Remind me to change it. Great run. I sneezed here. Give me a second. Alright, time for the other R32. Aw shit man, didn't want to do that. So you might notice that this is that 160 gold R32. I originally bought the car to make a sick i99 livery on but never got around to it. Alright, let's do the right map this time. Time for the E30. Now my beautiful S13 also has carbon fiber over fenders and hood. Thank you. And lastly, my S15. Now yes, this is the new project, and it will look different next video. I just didn't have a solid plan before recording this. But yeah, thanks for watching. If you're new to channel and made it this far, consider subscribing. Anyways guys, until next time, peace.